Ni hao, my name is Jim Schnell, and I'd like to welcome you to another segment of It Is Written. It Is Written is a contemporary news magazine which deals with the power and the impact of the written word. This week, we are going to investigate the statement written by Confucius in the Middle Ages of Chinese culture, when he stated, and I quote, "The last outpost of a civilized culture can be found in its social dancing," unquote. To investigate this statement and its impact, we're visiting the Northern Jiaotong University in Beijing, the People's Republic of China. And we are going to be visiting a classroom of students in which they will be teaching us a number of their favorite social dancing steps so we might better learn how this affects not only Beijing, but around the world, across the nation.
Hello, my name is Qi Linqi.
Hello, my name is Qian Jingqiu.
Hello, my name is Dai Ye.
Hello, my name is Guo Qi.
Okay, now I'll show you some dance, the same as words. I don't think we are professional dancers, so we'll just show you as best as we can. I think this dance is like just like other ones. Usually the boy or the guy leads the dance, and the first step always be like this. The lady withdraw the right leg like this. This is one, and as two, you withdraw your left leg like this. One, two, three, and three, you just follow your right leg. And the boy just leads the dance like this. First step, one, two, three. Just so simple. And you can make a quarter turn like this. One, two, three. Just turn right angle. And if you want to make a turn, the boy just gives some hints, and we can make a turn inside one couple. I think next we'll show you some dances.
Thank you.
four beats in one bar of the music. And the circle of the dance includes four steps, two slower steps and two faster steps alternatively. The faster steps take the space of half a beat, and the slow step takes one beat. So you see, the time sequence of the music and the steps actually are not the same. The music goes like this. Two of the steps are slower, so and the steps go like this. One, two, three, four, five. So I think it's very complicated to explain it. You'd better see us dance.
Right leg backward first, then The left leg follow, and the third is also the parallel step. The holding is just like this. Let me show you. This is the holding. And from this basic step, we can develop several patterns, which we are going to show you during our following dance. Thank you.
Thank you.
heard this word before because it is the creation of Beijing young people. And basically, it's a four-step dance, and you can dance either fast or slowly according to the music. When you begin to dance, the two persons stand face to face and with one hand the other guy's hand, like this. And when you begin to dance, the girl move her right leg first, and the boy move his left leg first. Now we are going to show you how to dance.
the People's Republic of China. We hope you've enjoyed this week's segment and that you'll be back with us next week when we'll be in Madrid, Spain, to investigate the statement, "The rain in Spain falls mainly in the plains." In the meantime, Zai Tian.
Yeah. Thank you. 你们那还掉了那个链子，好像像男士掉的。
玻璃反光。
make your bank post
Got a Nevan, it's not a Schnell. It's a Neue Drachma.
Neu.
Ja.
Farbe.
Das ist wie ein Buch steht, ja. Oh, Come here, Panda.
Like in our, as a child, in a story, dragons are mentioned as being frightening, like monsters. You know, something to be afraid of. That's to be continued on tomorrow's lecture.
Wenn der König keine Arbeiter hatte, dann picture.
Peter. Thank you.
First McDonald. This is a communist plot. This is a red wall. I think what we have here, ladies and gentlemen, is a failure to communicate. I had my ear concreted into this wall 10 years ago, and I've maintained this position since that point in time. Is it live? Here is a local German community of drug users that have been convicted. They have to put their ears against the wall and are a victim of circumstance, and this one in particular we are suspicious of. We're not sure what his background is, but he seems to be listening to codes of a unknown origin.
He's swampy.
Yeah, that's what
I mean. I think they should be warned about that. Because in our country, people just, I mean, they just,
yeah.
I don't know. If they think they're in the right of way, they don't care what's there. They just get it.
You can.
Yeah, it's just as if the car is going to bounce off. Look at this kid in the road here.
So loud, what the speed.
Look at this guy, come on.
Unbelievable.
Oh, I know. Nobody's fine. I haven't seen anybody fall down yet or anything.
Man.
Look at this.
Very skilled.
中国那交通是你看那个人走路啊都横着走真讨厌一点概念都没有你看他这么走就这么走真腻以后就应该立一个法不在斑马线过这里压死白呀 I think they're just putting
现在那个是你要是不在斑马线压死了就是也不是汽车让自行车自行车让行人这种去德国五分钟就得被压光
如果有一个法律特快，如果你前面的车让那个人把那个人把你后面的车撞上了，前面的车赔后面的车，赔钱，而前面压死了，谁让你让他的？Two things that you can wait. Hello. Hello. Sorry, Tom. Yeah, thank you. Hello, it's wait. What? I thought it was你好. Yeah, but sometimes wait. 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 Yeah, we wait.
When you can really give it full, have a tool.
What is the intro? Go勇敢.
I know, it's bizarre. Watch me, I'm going to get home, I'm going to be used to this, and I'll get run over.
Yeah.
So you can drive the bicycle like crazy and never hurt.
Yeah, I guess. So cars will give way to bicycles?
Yeah.
And bicycles will give way to pedestrians?
Yeah. So that's a great situation.
Ours is just the opposite.
Yeah.
The big. But if I see a bicycle.
In Beijing, never.
I like the system. I mean, it makes sense that you know, oftentimes people get in a hurry.
And 那个什么饭店？